Almost 99.9% of the genetic information in our DNA does not differ among people. The 0.1% difference is responsible for most of the variation among us. This is what also causes diseases, and it can affect our response to drugs and therapy. In precision medicine or personalized medicine, the goal is to choose or create the best drug for each patient based on this 0.1% of individual DNA information. For this purpose, we need to know the exact DNA information in each of the two gene copies that a patient carries.
A patient has two copies of every gene. One copy comes from each parent. We call each copy an allele. The two alleles usually differ slightly. Each of the two alleles contributes to the differences among patients, including how they respond to therapy.
Our approach applies a sophisticated statistical method called Bayesian phylogenetics. It takes the similarities among the verified alleles in patients and calculates possible alleles that their ancestors may have had and rank them by their probability.
Our approach can help to exactly identify the two gene copies for a patient. This will contribute to the precision of diagnostics and therapy, and eventually improve patient safety.